Hey, I'm SupaSenpai. Today, I decided to bring in someone really special. So I brought in Matt from Algonquin College, part of the Applied Research, Innovation, and Entrepreneurship Office. It's one of the top environments out there that can get you to the job that you want. So Matt, tell us a little bit more about the Applied Research.
Through the Applied Research Office, we help students and employers build new products and services. So the students get to stretch their skills and employers get new innovations out of the deal. And then we also have a makerspace at the college as well, where we help students, we help community members, we help anyone do virtual workshops.
I guess we just gotta run into this because let's be honest, the job market sucks. How do people out there, youth, adults, everyone out there, how do you find a job in this environment?
So in this environment, I know it's really, really tough, but I think general ideas for how to get a job that you want is to, number one, start a side hustle, do something with your time that you enjoy, that you're passionate about. Everyone, there's a lot of people that are gonna have skills as you. There's gonna be somebody faster than you. But if you have passion for the thing that you do and you really care about it, people will pick up on that and they'll want to work with you on the things that you are passionate about. So, you know, don't put those things aside. Actually put them at the forefront. Make them the thing that you want and then strive for them, because you get up every day and that's the thing you work for, that's what you're gonna get. And number two, go out. Research what it is, who are the big players, who you can get involved with, reach out to them, send them an email, send them an invite, talk to them, learn about what they want to know. You want to go and you want to go on LinkedIn Learning, or you want to take some free virtual workshops. Do things so you polish yourself, you polish your knowledge, and you get to understand what it is that employers want as well, and align those things.
I think it's a question everyone's going to ask is, how do you get noticed by businesses, big or small? Like, how do you get on their radar? How do you get that reply back? Because I know we get ghosts. It's worse than dating apps now. So how do you not get ghosts by companies?
I think that is a really difficult question. And I think the big answer is you will sometimes. Just like you will in a dating app, right? But to not let that hinder your next attempt. So knowing what the company is looking for, knowing what they want, doing some research, and then trying to make your online presence or your presence, I would say online right now, known in that element, is a person trying to get a job done. If you can help them get that job done easier, if you can help them get that job done better, just prove it to them. And then they will want to talk to you because they need that.
There's over tens of thousands of people right now. They're doing Twitch, they're doing YouTube, they're doing Instagram, they're doing TikTok. They're all getting involved in social media. Are these skills really worth it for people to work on? And are these tangible for future jobs?
I would say absolutely are tangible for future jobs. We are moving in the digital direction more than ever right now. The things that you know, and if you know how to storytell, you know how to move an idea forward and share it with other people, that is huge. That is going to be even bigger. It's going to be the key element of doing business online. And so being able to connect with people as well is marketing. Connection and emotion, and that is all marketing. So if you can market yourself and do your own project, you know how to market others. You know how to connect with people virtually. That's going to be a major, major boon for you and anyone in the future.
How do you even prove that? How do you prove that I'm someone that I will work well with you? That's really hard to show off on paper.
Is very hard to show off on paper. I think something that's coming up that I am seeing people work on actually at Applied Research with Adobe that I'm really excited about is this idea of a resume 2.0.
Wow, okay, I actually did not know about this one. Like resume 2.0, can you talk about more about that? Because that's very interesting, because I am so sick with regular resumes. How do companies go through, they use software to just delete you and stuff like that, just annoying. Like,
I know.
So resume 2.0, what on earth is this?
Yeah, so you would be making a video presentation, you'd be combining all of those different elements from the Adobe that makes it easy for people to sort of push a video and then combine it into, they actually have like a web page builder. So it's more of like an online where you actually have interactive segments of yourself. So you share that instead of a piece of paper. We're already emailing anyway. I'm not walking and handing you a piece of paper. I'm not mailing you a piece of paper. So send them a link with all the things that you do. It's your personal brand all built out in one page. And it becomes easier to do because it's a simplified tool for doing it. It doesn't take you hours and hours and hours to do all of it.
How do I know when I'm successful? Is it the profit margin? Is it the partnerships I make? Is it the recognition by thousands of people? When do I know I'm on the right tracks?
I think happiness is a huge, huge, huge thing. I've seen very successful people who have lots of money, but are they on the right track if they it didn't do anything good for them, if they're grumpy every day when they wake up, if they're not excited to do that thing? I judge my success not by my money in the bank. I judge it by how excited I am in the morning to get up and go do that thing that I have to do. You know, I was excited in the morning, hey, I get to go talk to Sam today about things that I appreciate. So that's a thing that I judge success by. That being said, success looks different to a lot of people.
Matt has one special word to say to you guys.
So hey guys, I just want you to know that we at Applied Research, Innovation Entrepreneurship, we're here to help you. We want you to reach out to us. We're not a closed door, we're an open door. We want to support you in whatever you need support with, whether you're an entrepreneur, whether you're a student. We just really, really want you to progress. We want you to get that job that you really want. We want you to learn the skill that you've been, you know, trying to figure out for a while. And we can help you do it. So reach out to us and we'll figure out how.